nothing really matters when you look up into outer space.
How can kids like you guys stay safe?
Buddy system.
Having a buddy system is really important. More than
Isla, what are some ways that you stay safe?
Who keeps you safe?
Mommy.
Mommy? Mm-hmm. What about Daddy? Mm-hmm. What about
Aunt Abby or Connor?
What about Aunt Abby or Uncle Connor? Or Dev or Shelly? What about me, Mom, Papa?
Yes.
Do you think Uncle Jay would keep you safe?
Yeah.
What about Coach Tyler?
What if he tickles your neck?
So, grown-ups you trust.
Grown-ups we trust. Yeah.
Not other grown-ups we don't know.
That's a really good point, Dottie. What happens if a grown-up you don't know tries to talk to you?
We just run away straight to the house.
That's perfect.
Straight to your house. That's a good idea. Do you have any other ideas for keeping kids like you and kids like
Ella safe? No going out in the street without a grown-up.
Wow.
Do not get your ball on the street without a grown-up.
Right. Mm-hmm.
You eat your vegetables?
Uh-huh.
And you eat some fruits?
Mm-hmm.
What does eating veggies and eating fruits do?
Keep you strong.
Keeps you strong and keeps you healthy.
Jiu-jitsu.
Okay, what number should you call if something scary happens? 911.
The police
department. Yep. And should you hide from police officers?
No.
No. Should you hide from firefighters?
No.
No. Because they're what? What are they there for?
Rescues.
That's right. They're there to rescue you, to help keep you
safe.
Safe.
Getting her close to my head in the streets.
Keeping her close to you.
Mm-hmm.
If you see something, say something. If something makes you uncomfortable or makes you kind of scared, you should for sure say something to your mommy and daddy, your aunt and uncle, your older sibling, brother or sister, or an adult that you trust like your teacher.
Opti-Peter.
Opti-Dip-Peter. That's a really good... That makes it harder to...
Because nothing really matters when you look up into outer space.
It's a great... what you got, Riley.
Full of ideas today.
You are full of ideas today.